evening and welcome to Ottawa, where the Senators wrap up this five-game homestand against the Philadelphia Flyers. Ottawa coming off a shootout loss to Los Angeles Kings. Another blown third period lead for Ottawa on that one, left a valuable point on the table. Bone on his heel, and of course it hampered him throughout the playoffs. Shouldn't say hampered, bothered him throughout the playoffs. A long shot, score! Dion Phaneuf sneaks it through.
Schlappick's going to touch the puck back to Phaneuf, and it's in the net. Michael Neubert never sees this, and the Senators have a 1-0 lead on Dion Phaneuf's third goal of the season. A little wrist shot that flares all the way past Michael Neubert.
Michael Neubert has the best save percentage of any eligible goaltender right now. He was last in the league last season. It was a miserable year for Neubert in the Philadelphia goal last year. Giroux slides it back. Provorov a long shot, chuckled by Craig Anderson, and he hangs on. And a hit there by Pageau. Knocks Hague off the puck, and then Hague sends him flying. Great pass there by Pageau. The Hoffman walking. Morawiecki scores! Morawiecki throws it towards the goal. He's got his first of the year.
After he gets knocked on his butt, he doesn't stay there. He jumps back up and starts the play. Mike Hoffman comes in and finds Morawiecki, who's really been a lot more aggressive this year coming into the play. But this play starts and finishes really with Pageau. He doesn't get the initial forecheck and then doesn't get off his rear end. This play never happens.
Takes that hard pass, throws it rink wide, finds Giroux. Back to Gosses Bear, in, shoots a rocket. Anderson got a shoulder on that. That stung Craig Anderson. Giroux back to Gosses Bear, another bullet goes wide, and Anderson dives out for that puck. And Craig Anderson feeling the effects of that shot from Shane Gosses Bear. 40 seconds to go on this Philadelphia power play. Provorov can't hold the line. Lead pass for Couturier, picked off by Carlson. In comes Carlson with Pageau. Erik Karlsson centers it. Pageau shoots, scores! John Gabriel Pageau, short-handed goal.
Well, that's a can of corn. Travis Konecny throws his pass across the ice, mainly because you think the defender's going to back up. But Karlsson jumps the pass, and Pageau shoots this up over the glove of Michael Neubert. The Flyers' goaltending hasn't bailed them out. Anonymity into that 17-goal year.
DiDomenico in, shoots, Neubert makes a stop on that. Morawiecki fires, another pad save by Neubert. Back to Provorov, across to Couturier. Back to Wheel, shoots, pad save by Anderson. Rebound, Couturier, oh, the save by Anderson! Oh, and a stop, he cuts across and takes that one away. Now Gosses Bear a long shot that goes off the leg of CeCe and wide. Provorov's in deep now for the Flyers. To Giroux. Drops it back for Couturier. That shot pinballs around in front. Anderson got just enough to keep it out. That Anderson save right on the goal line. Are they looking at to see if the puck went in or not? Double check. The puck did not go in. DeZingle. Tied up there. Pulls it free now. DeZingle. Phaneuf. In shoot. Trying to find a tip. It dribbles down to Neubert. And he's able to hang on.
But the Senators should probably not tell
them. Don't tell them.
So they'll never know.
Right. Hyatt works his way in. A backhand shot stopped by Neubert. Pounces on the rebound. It squirted free to Pageau. But the play was called by a referee, Steve Kozari. Up ahead for Hoffman, who sweeps in. And Mike Hoffman throws that rink wide to Pageau. Caps it back for CeCe. What a move there. A backhand shot knocked away by Neubert.
Neubert has made some really good stops here in the second period.
CeCe plays it in for Pageau. And now Couturier from a sharp angle, kicked up by Anderson. Loose puck in front. Anderson scoops that up. Very pass off the sideboards now. Pageau trying to drop it back, picked off by Giroux as the Flyers break in 3-on-2. Giroux for Voracek for the trailer. Provorov with a shot, tipped wide by Couturier. Now a centering pass, they score! Voracek banks it in, and the Flyers are on the board.
Really not much going on here, except the Senators are chasing the play. This puck bounces off the end boards, and as Voracek's throwing it to the front of the net, it bounces off of Dion Phaneuf and goes right over the shoulder of Craig Anderson.
Minus Kyle Turris. Zach Smith and Bobby Ryan. Now a lead pass for Konechny, busting in. Chit scores! Thomas Konechny fires it home. And the former Ottawa 67 draws the Flyers with a goal.
When Radko Gudas finds Travis Konechny, Konechny a perfect shot just inside the post to beat Craig Anderson. Konechny second of the season.
And Phaneuf steps up. Runs headlong into Matt Reed. Now at the point, held by Pageau. To Phaneuf with time, winds and shoots, and that was a hard shot that staggered Michael Neuvirth, and Neuvirth slow to get to his feet. Famous for that. What do you have when you're in Brandon? Lead pass goes to DeZingle. DeZingle works in, centers for Stone, back in, jump scores! Mark Stone! On a sweet feed from DeZingle, and it's 4-2 Ottawa. Back across, Drew takes that pass in front of Pageau, drops it back, long drive, rebound! And it's tapped wide, somehow, Raffle missed it. Simmons throws it back for Manning. Knocked down by Filppula, back across to Manning with a hard shot, scores! Brandon Manning through the traffic, and the Flyers are back within one.
Oh, this might be, they might take a peek at this. Wheel and Anderson bump together.
There is goaltender interference, so we have no goal.
So a little bit of communication sets up a long breakout pass. Here's a two-on-one.
Pyatt along with Thompson with Phaneuf jumping in. Pyatt works in, shoots, scores! Tom Pyatt, a clutch goal for Ottawa.
It's an excellent breakout pass by the Sens. The Flyers are pushing off the draw. From the wall to Thompson. Thompson feeds Tom Pyatt. And Pyatt's able to beat Neuvirth with his second of the season.
It's kind of an odd, becomes an odd schedule, doesn't it?
Provorov in, shoots it high and wide. Konechny, rink wide, Provorov waits, winds, shoots, scores! Ivan Provorov with a bullet by Anderson, and the Flyers are within two with 4:42 to play. Round he goes for Giroux, the line held by Provorov. In the corner, Voracek with it now. Back to Gostisbehere. Long reach shot, tip score! Tipped in the high slot by Couturier, and the Flyers are down a goal with 1:46 to go. There's Gostisbehere to Voracek. Back to Gostisbehere. Voracek in, shoot, Anderson save. Couturier closes it down, shovel side of the goal. Anderson reaches back and just able to keep that out. Voracek standing on the goal line. Couturier looking as well. But Craig Anderson somehow keeps it out. We're into the final minute now, so the NHL Control Center will take charge of this. You can't challenge at this stage.
Now they should take a look at it, but the puck's not over the goal line.
We have no goal on the play. The play was deemed complete. No goal.
10 seconds to go in the period. Simmons for Couturier. Knocked down by Stone. Picked up by Gostisbehere. Shoot, Anderson save. Picked away the rebound. Scooped up by Stone. And Ottawa survives a furious third period comeback by the Flyers and wins it 5-4.
I don't know if that's the playbook for defending a lead, but I'm sure nobody in a red jersey really cares right now. Hanging on for a 5-4 win, the Senators leave on the road tonight, playing New Jersey tomorrow with 2 points in their back pocket.